I want to be an astronaut.
I want to be an actor.
I want to be a performer.
I want to be a snowman. Just put some snow on me and make it.
What are you going to
do? A princess.
Mom and Dad say that I should be a lawyer, and I have no idea what I should be.
I want to help animals and need it.
I don't know what I want to be because I haven't found like what I like to do in my age.
When I grow up, I want to be a naturalist because I love studying nature.
And when I grow up, I want to be a vet because I really like animals.
When I grow up, I want to be a baseball player because I really like baseball and science.
Hello, peepers.
I want to work at a technology place or be an air, or be an
pilot. I want to be a doctor.
I want to go to college at Texas University,
Arizona State University.
Will you go to university? Will you go to college in Canada?
Yeah.
Yeah? And you're going to become a snowman there?
Yeah.
That is so cool.
When I go to college, I hope to go to Princeton because my dad went to Princeton and I've seen the campus and it's really cool and it has good academics.
My mom and dad say that I should go to Harvard.
Years, I'll be 20.
What do you imagine yourself doing?
Being 20.
In America.
In America.
I don't know.
I want to go to a cafe with my friends.
I want to play baseball.
In 10 years, I imagine myself, like, at this exact time. Hitting a home run at a baseball game.
In D1.
No. In AAA ball.
No. No, I don't want to grow up.
I don't want to grow up.
I like to be a kid.
Yeah.
I want to be crazy and wild and run around the room and make my room all messy.
Can you not go crazy as a senior?
No.
Yeah, you can't go crazy.
Yeah.
You have to do your homework and get work done.
And then they have to do all this stuff and they walk like this sometimes.
And you don't want to walk like that?
Yeah, no.
So do you want to grow up?
Yeah, but I don't want to go through all the work that I have to do to grow up.
Mm-hmm.
But then I kind of want it and I don't want it because I want to stay in Mrs. Charles.
Good luck.
Fall in love.
Focus on studying.
No, go to every party.
I'm the only one who has any sense in the grade.
Draw a picture for you.
You should draw a picture for me.
You can talk it out with your mom.
I know Hannah's graduating.
And Hannah and Shelby.
I only know Hannah and Tika.
Maybe try to get a job.
Be nice to your mom.
Go to a lot of parties.
Go to too many parties.